just got to the barn. This was their first sleepover. They're both looking at me like, who's that? Of course, they're not in their little shelter. I'm gonna give them a few cookies and see how their water is and see how they're doing.
Oh, someone was up over here. There's poop right there. Huh.
I'll clean that up later.
What are you guys doing? Huh? Good morning. Don't want to be in your shelter? Come on. Let's see if they come in here. There's some guy in here.
Looks like somebody was chewing on the saw.
That's good. Peachy, come here. Guy.
They're like, should we go? They just looked at each other.
Come on, Peachy. Come here.
Anywhere else.
What are you guys doing? Huh? Got cookies for the both of yous. I got cookies. Hi, Peachy. Hi, Knight. What's going on?
Hi, are you talking? Yeah.
Go. Hi, Peachy. Oh, you're so wet. You're so wet. Oh, I get wet out here too. Yeah, come here, Mr. Knight.
Oh, good boy. Yeah, I got cookies for you too, mister.
Here you go.
Yeah. Your cookies, huh? Your cookies for the ponies. Yeah.
One more for you. Just want to make sure you guys are doing okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am. How'd your first night go, huh? You guys being good out here? Should go in your shelter. Clean that poop out here. Clean up the pasture later.
Oh, hi. I don't have any more. I'm all out.
Why don't you come to your shelter? Yeah, come on.
Come on over. Come on over. It's nice.
Here, Peachy.
I have a tail. I have a tail. Oh, I think Peachy's coming now too. Oh, there's some poop I gotta scoop up. Poop it right there.
What are you doing?
Come to see you guys before work. Make sure your first night went good. I don't think we'll come in here, but we'll see. Here. They're so cute. I'll come out here after work too.
Hi, Peachy. You have a good first night.
I guess we'll come in here. Oh, there's a piece of grass in the water trough I want to dig out. It doesn't get gross in there.
Well, she might. Oh, good girl. Hi. How's it going? Be nice, Peachy. You're so dark in the camera, dude.
I could probably zoom out now.
You're going to be a nice, huh? You like it in here? Nice and dry. It's nice and dry. Hi, BT. I don't have any more snacks. Just wanted to see if you'd come in here. Yeah. I think you'd come in here. What do you think? What do you think, huh? You being good? Yeah. You being good? Yeah. You're soaked. You are.
Oh, he's yawning over there. Hi, BT. Zooming in on your buddy.
Did you get some salt? Hmm? More scratches? Oh, I like that you're in here. Yeah, I do. Want some scratches?
Oh, I like it visiting you guys before work. This is nice.
It's nice.
Yeah. And after work, I'll come and
clean out your hooves. How does that sound? Doesn't sound like a plan.
Yeah. Getting all the cuddles, huh, Peachy?
Yeah, you are. She's getting all the cuddles. Yes, mister. Yes, mister. Be nice, Peachy. Oh, you pet your buddy. No, he doesn't have to back up. No. You could share the scratches. You could share the scratches. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Hey, buddies. You could share, huh? Yeah. You can give Mister some scratches, too. Yeah, sure. That's okay. Oh, Peachy said no. It's okay, Peachy. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Ow. Did you get it? Did you get it? Peachy. Hey. Not by me. Don't need to correct by me. You guys enjoy your shelter, okay? I gotta go to work, unfortunately. I gotta go to work, okay? I'm bringing more cookies later. You'll be good. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna get the grass over here. Somebody rinsed their mouth out. There you go. Bye. I'm glad you're in your shelter. Don't touch the fence. Oh, good. Hopefully she shares. Oh, good, she's getting some salt. Yay. We're gonna share the shelter. John. I want him to go in there. I stand in this ground right there. Hmm. Oh, yeah, that's good. Oh, boy night. Alright, I should get in my car. I'm getting soaked. Now they're both in the shelter together. Yay! Good ponies. Bye, guys! Just got here from after work, and they're both in the shelter. Good. Hopefully they're staying kind of cool. It's pretty hot out today. So I'll go check on them. This will be my first day. I'm actually going to take them both out. Probably just right over here, right outside the gate, just to clean their feet and spray them down and give the old man his grain. So we'll see how it goes. Hi. What are you doing under there? Cutie. Hi. Tripod here. Hi. What's up, cutie? What's up, cutie? Just over in the shade. It's right here. Can see him. He's being silly. Did he miss his mom? He's okay. Alright, I'm gonna go get Knight. Check his feet, give him his grain and stuff, so let's see how it goes.
I know you smell the grain, huh? You smell your grain, huh?
We're not gonna get the grain yet.
I forgot to give you your lettuce yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
I'd really forget my head if it wasn't pinned on.
This is nice,
though. Yep. I'm going to try and work with him a little bit because I don't know him very well yet, so. He's very tall.
Yeah.
Very
tall. Oh, this is a small bowl. I thought this was your
Yeah. Yeah. Now he's a little bit pushy, so I'm gonna have to teach him some stuff. But. I can just put it on in the shade, maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your handle. I'll just put right there. I'm not bringing up right there either.
Thank you.
just for you. I know, Pinky, I'm going to work with you now. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Right there, Mr. Knight. Yeah, good. I was able to pick up all 4 feet and clean them. His hooves are a lot harder than compared to Peachy's. He was trying to eat grass and stuff while I was doing it, so maybe next time I'll bring him to the driveway and try it. But I just don't want to separate him and Peach too far. But I also want them to get used to me taking one or the other out to work with them or do their hooves or something. So this is a good first day of that. I think this will be a good start, but horses do best what they do most, so I'm gonna do this every day, and then they'll be really good at it, and then we can progress from there. So after he's done with his grain, I'll put him back, and then I'll get Peach out, and I'll just do a little bit of work with her. It's really hot out today, so I'm just gonna spray her down, clean her feet, and maybe just walk her, lunge her, just real slow. So yeah. That's the story so far.
Push it in there. Like,
You want to sneak that bucket, huh?
Mm. Oh, you want to keep going?
Hey. Hey. And grab your pail. Just a small snack. Just a small snack for Peachy. Mr. Knight's in the background. I think he's about to pee. So far, so good. Peachy, you ready to go back up there? I mind you real quick. Thank you.
think, Hutch? What do you think? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Alright. That was a pretty successful first day. So I took Night out first. Well, when I got here, I got their grain and stuff ready, and I put it in a pile right here in their little trays. And then I got Night out first because he was kind of crying and stuff. So I didn't want him to get too worked out if I pulled Peach out, thinking she was going to go away or something. And then I cleaned his feet. I tried to work lunging with him a little bit. He's a little bit not soft with his head, so I think a lot of groundwork will help with that. Help him to pay attention more and be a little bit more soft when I give him the cue to turn when I'm lunging or when I'm just asking for his head. So I think that'll just take a little bit of time. Yeah, otherwise, I mean, he's a good boy, so it's just me getting used to working with him. Peach is really sensitive, so I can be really soft with her and she listens to the cues, whereas he seems a little bit more heavy. Not heavy-handed, but like you would need a stronger hand, but I don't want to use a stronger hand. I just want him to learn what I'm asking of him. So it's a little bit different communication that I have to learn. So worked with him, put him back in, then took Peach out, worked with her a little bit, and just cleaned her feet out, gave her just a handful of grain to eat. And then I went out there and scooped poop. And they pooped a lot, so I'm going to try and do that every day, or every other day at least, because get them in the background. So I want to keep up on it. I want the pasture to look really good, so be clean. Hopefully it'll help with the flies too. So I like how the shelter doesn't have sides on it, because when I pulled up, hopefully you guys saw it, Peach peeked under there through the little panel. And she was saying hi to me. So, yeah, successful first full day. I'm working with both the horses, so I think this will be good. I feel really happy. Like, really, really happy. So, yay. See you guys tomorrow. Good boy.